Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Becoming unwound. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Great heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness. Measured now in gold, later in blood. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Thank you. as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Gnawing hunger sets in, turning the body against itself, weakening the mind. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all. Regroup. Reassemble. Evil is timeless, after all.